pickleball Wii's, you don't have Well, you probably do, I hope so. But I want zero risks to be taken. There's a cat claw, but he's on the opposite side of the street. I hope he loses. So Mario beat Yoshi, which is also good. Still Yoshi here, but it's not bad. The other one is Monkey Man, so kind of makes up for it. Big fat monkey. It's monkey. Oh no.
Are you?
So it's going a little fast. Why is that one so kind of like as late as he can? I don't know why Monkey Man's staying up so close here, but he should really go the hell away. Three really close ones. I don't appreciate it. Monkey Man suddenly thinks he can return his service. That's not how this works. Oh! I felt completely right. Game. EA Sports. I think we might lose a little time, but won't be as much as last time. You win 2 games 15-0, and you're still unhappy about it. And Mario Sports Mix. Speedrun. Yeah, we'll lose more like 10 for 16. Not quite 10. Hashtag is split twice. That's fine. We're behind by 8.7 seconds. You can save a lot of time here. Yeah. You can save over 30 seconds. Makes that little noise.
He doesn't dive right, he just dives on his back.
exactly what I did wrong. No! Yeah, that happens. Still good enough to do some hits for this, but... Well, it won't be a gold. It already probably can't be a gold. But we don't need a gold to save time. Of course, I wouldn't be opposed to you. No, it won't be good. Don't think about it. My gold is too hard. This is almost a gold, actually. It's closer than I expected. It's extremely close. It's only a few seconds off. We're 22 seconds ahead. But it's still not that much. And there's Yoshi, which is great.
One, two.
That could only make me go far. First of all, after time loss, and second of all, it's possible that they can still get it in. It's only like a time loss of half a second or something, so
whatever.
Really, as long as I could, this song.
I think so. They got it.
Okay, if you say so. Please, thank you. Oh, Yeah, we got it. We might save a little time, we might not. But we definitely will.
I'd be in the water, we might not.
Maybe. Probably. But either way, we're still going to be a lot ahead. So it's fine. Yeah, if we save time, then that means it's a goal. So.
Alright!
Yeah, it's not going to be a problem. Regardless of my attitude, lost like 6.5 seconds. Still 15 ahead. We can save, excuse me, a bit of time here. This court seems to always be a problem. Luigi, I thought we could beat you.
Yeah, Virgil, see what the court is.
It's DK Docs. It's always the same.
Oh, I always forget.
I don't. This one I have to be careful not to aim all the way to the corner. Because I never know for sure what way things go.
These neither of my characters.
They keep giving me formations where I have to go far, which isn't that.
Ryan, I had to start walking. My back started bothering me.
Yeah, sucks.
Yeah, I have to go to the chiropractor tomorrow.
I think I missed the power thing on two of them, but they still hit it.
That's so basic.
Pretty much perfect. And also, they made me go far twice, which makes the ball take slightly longer to land.
That's
probably
only be able to save like 3 seconds for that ball.
Probably like a few tenths of a second. Not too worried about a few tenths of a second. If I was, that would be stupid. Run this long.
You already let me start.
Yeah, exactly. I already started in the first game. If that was by Luigi, might have been bad, but it was by Sonic. Totally slipped off of the thing, but it's good enough. I would have missed the power one on that one. Totally. That was very good.
That
should be a goal. Our goal is far from perfect on this. But now it'll be pretty freaking close to perfect. Not quite, but basically.
It's vastly hard to beat.
Yeah, definitely. Maybe our sum of best can get below 43. I think it's like a 43 something in the tens at the moment. I think we'll be like about 5 seconds.
About five?
About. We're 47.8 ahead now, so that's cool. Even this is improvable too. But this is Luigi's Mansion. Luigi's Mansion sucks.
Yeah.
Especially when it's dark, I just have to guess on my aim.
These characters are like aren't fast characters.
What? That was even a good skill. Diddy Kong is a speedy character.
Thank you.
Connor, you just keep going in that corner, okay? That was not even my fault, they just followed it well. Because they're getting smarter. And now it's starting. Match against. I guess right. And I have to guess on that too. At least I guessed right that time. He's just getting smarter. I can't do anything about this.
Damn, monkeys evolved.
Why does it dark again? Right? Square usually takes longer. Why, dude? I swear they don't usually. They don't usually get better this
off.
That they don't get this better at following this fast. But maybe it's just because he's a speedy character.
Yeah, they really don't get too well in lots of ways.
Please don't. Please just don't get this one. Thank you. They listened. They felt bad for me.
Yeah, when you're down 15-0.
I feel bad for me being up 14 years ago. I'm just like, yeah.
No, I'm trying to beat you. I'm trying to beat you fast.
First half, we
unmotivated. Now it's just like retarded.
Oh.
That was just right on the front.
Yeah, that was bad.
Gone.
I can admit I make a mistake. Try to get the question mark. Not a clue. Oh, it was worth a try.
Put your shot in.
True. Just use it. Because. So I guess with Waluigi, it's whatever. You shouldn't need it, so should you? And we do like keeping those in the start, though. We do like keeping those in the start, though, especially on Bowser or whatever, Bowser's Castle, where you have to do a lot of spiking. Please don't.
Ooh.
A bit better than the first game, at least. I don't know if we're gonna save time. I think we will. That's just a sucky course. Plus, it's when you can start to tell that things are really starting to ramp up a little bit. Oh, yeah, we're definitely saving time. Good. Maybe even golden.
Wow, I must have been really bad then.
Yeah? Considering our golds are also combined with those other guys, that means that they've never done that great on it either. Yeah, we're a minute ahead. Yes, we did. We can definitely improve this one as well, even though it was a gold. This is 438 for this whole segment, so. But it's this core, and there's a toad.
There's also a
bell. Well, the thing is, they're not going to, but I'd be fine with it if they did. Yep. Just keep going over there, boys. Doing something different. Be fine with that time. Really hope that he wasn't in the corner of that anywhere. One can only hope that I don't have to edit that out. This was like a black rectangle or something. I really thought that hit the ground.
I thought it. Yeah, I thought it was. I didn't even think so.
At least you got it. You were not there if that would have missed. better follow. Oh, you need a song. Right. Okay. This turn? Bowser. Why are you Bowser? So don't eat your
card. Please don't. I'll try.
This sucks. I just have to be safe since you were on the ground. Just return it. We do that again, we're going to lose a little bit of time, but considering we're a minute ahead, it's... But hopefully we get better RNG at the end. Because that was not good. It was good at first, but it wasn't good in the end. Also, Toads. Oh, that sucks. That was my fault.
Stop.
Oh. Oh, well, Luigi, get ready to this is going to be tough loss, though, no matter what at this point. You have to accept that and move on. Somehow it's working out. Also, you got a shot. We're going to be losing most of our time, but not all. Definitely most of it. Still going to be ahead, though. Of course, the fact that we're ahead, even if we miss by like 30 seconds, we'll still have a official world record. This won't be the best we've ever done, but it'll still be the best official one. So this one, if we don't focus too hard on trying to get a blackout, that would be good. We can like try.
I know we did that.
Yeah, but we missed the goal last time by over 45 seconds. I think we focused too hard. Plus, there's no way we're probably going to get it this time. There's two speedy characters and one's a toad. Yeah. Oh. We want to try to get Wally. Try to make sure that all of your thingies are charging up stuff. Make sure all the hits are clean. Definitely not gold things, but it's different things. I would have rather not gotten a bingo for the extra cutscene, but I feel like if I would have gotten closer, then he would have gotten it. And that's a lot worse. So whatever. This isn't a pace for a gold, but it is a pace to save time, I think. So it's good for me. Okay, this could be really good for Wally. We definitely should charge up all of these right now. It's really good. Use it. That sucks. Could have been better. That was only one? I thought that was two. That sucks, actually. I didn't realize it was that bad. I literally don't even think that one of that happened. Don't go too hard for that spot. I gotta be done with it. I'm so close. I tried, but it did. I did not have enough time in the air. There's what it is. Could have been so good. My ability would have gone off. But it did not fall. That sucked. We're still going to be saving time, I think. You could have been saving a lot of time if that would have gone wrong. That would be really bad.
You've got like, yeah, just three of them on both the squares. Three of them on all three of the squares for a blackout. That would have been
amazing. It could have even been a goal. We're still saving 15 seconds ish. Yeah, 15 seconds.
Now this one.
This one, please don't be a toad. No! Every time we've done this run, there has been a toad. If my single player run there wasn't a toad, every time we've done it there has been. There's the one ace that's easy. The rest of them are gonna suck to even attempt. Still want to lose. That is crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take it. It was a bit of a mistake there, but they made a lot worse of a mistake, so I'll take it. What? So remember, try not to charge you at all. It didn't quite happen that time, but it was close. So I consciously think about trying not to charge you. Worth going for Waluigi's ability. Probably not. I screwed up there, actually. I screwed up there. I should have
charged.
Should we try it? Maybe if I don't get a block sometime. Then sure. But if I keep. Stuff like that keeps happening. It is what it is. Probably not. It's 2 points. It's... Honestly, on this court, it might still be worth it. It's still pretty freaking good for this court. 6:54 for the whole segment, and we just did that in like 2:40-ish. A little bit more than
6 minutes and four.
And 54 seconds. And we did it in like 2:40-ish. So... Okay, at least we got the one in this game. Maybe someday I'll get on this court. Or maybe not. First I thought that went to the battery end. Maybe? So that was all up to the slime, so that could have been. Okay, keep that. Keep that, for sure. On this court especially. Oh,
what?
Okay. If it's your turn to serve, probably just shake. If it's your turn to serve, just shake as fast as you can. And don't even hold forward either, or A. Just shake and even up. Literally do nothing. Oh my gosh. Okay, whatever. It'll be me anyways. Me?
I made you jump there.
I do it too sometimes. Probably worth it to go for all of these things if we do get the time. Hopefully this goes okay. I get both of you in the corner to code at least. That sounds for me go at all. Maybe okay, three is
three,
great.
That's a good time to
do. Toad just kinda stood there. Which is stupid, and he usually doesn't, but I'll take it.
Ooh,
they did a late thing. They don't pretty much ever do that. That was like really late too. That was like as late as you possibly can spike it.
Yeah, I was not expecting that.
They just did the same thing. They're doing it late a lot right now. That was kind of late too. That was good usage of it. I'm not trusting it anymore when they are standing there. I don't know what's going on, but they are waiting a lot.
He's really sucking.
I hit another flame. Yeah, that's just not gonna happen. The shape, even though I don't hold any other buttons. That's fine. We are still going to save. We're even in the goal.
Really?
Which just shows how much time we can save you. Literally, if we just don't get a toad, that could save as much as a whole minute, honestly. Because then, actual aces are possible. Because I did it plenty in my PB when I had two slimes.
Two slimes?
Uh-huh. In my single player PB.
Yeah, the boss lit up bad.
Okay. 53 seconds ahead. Okay. And that's of our time. Not of their time. Which we're even further ahead of their time.
Is our ninja time really good on the other ones?
Not this one.
Not on this record?
Not at all. Yeah, our goal is really good, but our PB time is not, so I think it must have been the first one.
No, dumbass.
Well, these ninjas, I mean, well, the buttons, just shake. It's not worth anything else. Just be ready to use it whenever I don't have the chance to do something like that. Hopefully this goes okay. This is a lot of RNG. At least two. Okay.
Two's not bad.
I'll take it.
Thanks for the slow. Hits, but great. You need to hit.
Any later than that, at least Ninja would have gone for that, he might have gotten it. Oh, this sucks. You get left side on the left side. Okay, whatever. Before we would have had you get pretty much all the saves when you were Yoshi.
Yeah.
That was all easy. It was a different map. Use the mushroom.
I guess I did use it.
Oh well. Okay, that's not a good pace, but it's fine. That's about the same pace as our PB. Which is like a minute worse than our goal, so definitely not optimal. We kind of could tell. Really? Felt like that one is fine, but what about it? No. Well, I'm like the same as. Oh my gosh, dude. Felt like that one was fine too. Second, I thought we got 2 coins, then I realized they just got one. Not us getting 2. It's amazing. That would be. Where did we go from? Sometimes you'd rather be lucky than good. And that is one of those things. Okay, this isn't going to work. They made me go far. That doesn't work against Ninja, ever. Ninja does not let you go far in this world. Oh, you did a little fake out thing. I don't like those. Those are scary. Please land. Did not want to have wasted that shot. Please. Was that three? I think that was three. Good. Please. Okay, that is time savings. We'll be about a minute ahead. All we need is even slightly below average on the internet.
Is it still recording?
It always logs out. That's normal. Okay. It's not logged out the same way that... Is it still recording? It's definitely still recording.
Alright, let's just not screw this up.
Let's, I forgot to split it, so I don't know exactly how far ahead we are.
Oh my gosh, whoops. Alright, mysteries.
Okay. Start slowly moving away as we keep it. Okay, let's get another thing. I can get one over here. Okay, spike it next. And now, as soon as we can, we need to block right away. I'm not going to use an item yet. Okay, that's okay.
What?
That's fine. Okay. Well, I'll get this one over here. Okay, it's fine. Just stay close. Keep coming as fast as possible. And now start slowly moving away. Use whatever the item is, please hit him.
Yes.
Hit him on the way to us. Spike it next. Spike it now. Yes. All we need is another rock. And we can immediately...
Okay.
Is that it? Maybe.
Hopefully.
I didn't really pay that much attention to the health bar. So we might have like a spam thing after this. That's it. 44. 42. That was...
Time to visit.
A minute 42 over our last...